How to find Ronald McDonald in Brookhaven. Go to the car and drive to the drive-thru. Can I have one hot dog, please?
Yes, of course. That would be $8.
Wow, is that Ronald McDonald? That's fine. I drove up to the window and Ronald McDonald was there. I took the hot dogs and drove away. Like and subscribe or else Ronald McDonald will be under your bed tonight. I arrive home and decide to eat them there. But when I enter, I see someone walking away. I follow them. And as I did, I see Ronald McDonald.